Prodigal Fox, we have decided to do a clothing range with Jessica Hayes and Katie Salmon from Love Island. The reason why we wanted to do a clothing collaboration with them, these girls, they get trolled for their body image, for the way they look, and we wanted to create a clothing brand and design that would really empower their fans and these young girls that look up to them. Hey, we've got the launch downtown in District in London. It's going really, really well. We've got loads of celebrities here and everything's going really good. Especially being up north, and the foxes are in the hen house tonight.
What have I been doing this year? Well, I've had a mental year. I've won Love Island since 2015, so that's crazy. Doing bits, I've done a few other little bits of TV and stuff, but it's been a mental year, yeah. But obviously, this is like my main thing at the minute. Like, I'm really proud of doing this fashion line, yeah, it's great. So, my outfit tonight, I've gone for an all white outfit because I think, you know, white's not very popular, but I think sometimes it's just more glam, so I wanted to go really glam tonight. The two splits at the side I love because it gives that sexiness. The low cut, you know, the back club as well. Yeah, love it. It's one of my favourites. Yeah, I love this style. It's one of my favourite styles.
Maybe a little bit of land, but also long as well. It's got that elegance to it, but also a bit of sexiness to it.